site is asking for crisis boarding fosters. This program temporarily houses pets while their families are experiencing a crisis. You know, that could be a range of things, from families facing eviction to families recovering from a house fire. The pets are not available for adoption, and this type of fostering usually does not last more than a month.